Everything they teach you in school is a lie. You want the truth? The world is controlled by shadowy elites and shape-shifting lizard people.
Let's talk about Reptoids. Be sure to follow these do's and don'ts to avoid a diplomatic incident. Do offer them a cricket, mouse, or vole out of your pocket. Fun fact about voles, a vole ate my father. Don't use loaded phrases like hissy fit or see you later, alligator.
Got it. Be respectful.
So when do we talk about the orgies?
Oh, come on.
What? Everyone knows Reptoids have orgies.
This is an HR meeting.
Andre, Mike, shut the hell up or I will castrate you.
Ha! Good luck figuring out which one of my tentacles is a dick. Trick question. It's all of them.
I'm deciding this is okay. Oh, God, this is an orgy, isn't it?
Oh, yes. Yes, it is. Gavel. Give me the gavel. Give me the gavel.
This is it. It's happening.
Oh, hello, HR. Who's ready for some gross misconduct?
I'm sorry, sir, but you tested positive for iguanorrhea.
Motherfucker!
I wasn't done. Iguanorrhea, chlamydia, syphilis, scale bees, explosive cloaca disease. Oh, yeah, and mushroom herpes.
Wait, what was that last one?
Reagan, you're the life of this party. That's the most natural smile I've ever seen out of Mark Zuckerberg.
So the song Shake It Off was about how I shed my skin every 1,000 years. And the song Bad Blood was about how I drink blood out of my Grammys.
A toast to blood!
Save some blood for Paul Rudd.
I gave you my kidney, and it was delicious.
Reagan, meet my favorite Reptoid zentatives, Barb Shrike and Zarthax Griswold Walton of the Reptoid High Council.
Good evening, your lizardness.
Oh, we're not that important. It's not like we control the world.
All rise for the reptilian anthem.
Let's get down to business. We Reptoids have had a great decade. Thanks to propaganda in the media, we have made society more tolerant of our kind, from the Geico gecko to the shape of water. We even got K-Rule in Smash! We did it, everyone! The world temperature is rising. The time is coming, brethren. Soon we shall fulfill the prophecy, overthrow humanity, and become the true rulers of the world!
They say that every year, but they're never gonna do it.